All right, so I think everything's working. This is gonna be a little interesting. Oh, I'm sure it'll fix itself. There we go. All right, so we're not picking up with Budokai 2 for a couple reasons, but I'm gonna let this intro play, and it might become more apparent as we go through it. I forgot how many logos there were, jeez. Spoiler alert, we're not playing on the PlayStation. Alright. So, as the title gave it away, this is Budokai 3. Why are we skipping to 3 instead of doing 2, you might ask?
You can start a new game or load an old one.
The simple answer is,
start a new game! Load an old game! So many choices.
Okay, calm down.
A new game. All previous game data will be overwritten, okay?
Okay, yeah. Sure, we're overwriting data. The easy answer for why we're not, discontinuing
you'll get struck. Adjust the game
is
you'll get struck.
Jeez, I'm literally getting distracted because they're all talking over me. Okay, easy answer for why we're not continuing is because this game is a superior to the other one in every actual way. Another reason is that the story is less linear, so if we decide we want to take a break from this, it's not as abrupt as it is in Budokai 2. In Budokai 2, like, every character kind of shares the same story, whereas here it's, like, broken down by character. So if we, like, go all the way through Goku and we're like, okay, we're gonna take a break from this game, you know, it wouldn't be abnormal. We wouldn't really feel like we're just, you know, bailing on the game halfway through, even though we really would be. But enough jibber-jabber. Let's get in. We're gonna do Goku first, because I think that's the way they probably intended us to do it. I haven't played this game in a few years, so we'll see. I just loaded it up to make sure nothing would break, and then exited out.
Long, long ago, Goku had many adventures while searching for the 7 magic Dragon Balls. With his trusted friends by his side, Goku successfully battled many powerful foes, until...
Remember that moment when we thought Goku and Piccolo were strong?
By a mysterious,
like, before the Saiyan Saga.
And so, a new battle begins.
Ah, jeez. What a way we've come. What do I get? Okay. It's funny that they really kept their roots and call this a death move all the way through. I'm not sure if it's like a reference to fighting games in general. Maybe someone can answer that. Or if it's just something unique to this. I know all the Budokais refer to it as such. So this sort of has like... So Budokai 2 is a board game, right? This is open world. I'm not gonna know what any of the buttons are. Alright, so that's the map. Can we still go other places, or is that like a no-go? Maybe not right now. What about this? What's this? Okay. That's inverted looking controls. I already don't like this. Inverted controls, dude. Why do I have to hold up to look down? That's not how that works. Alright, that's our only real one special move for now. Believe it or not, I actually know what a fighting game is. These ones are not my specialty. Yeah, I just stabbed right into that. And then we have the special thing. So people are probably going to get confused if you never played this game. So it's a 2D fighter, but there's certain 3D mechanics to it. Like, you can dodge, like, up and down and switch lanes, basically. I think we're just going to put it both into health for now. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, yeah, you can get passwords that'll, like, give you back your stats. It's pretty interesting. Sort of like a New Game Plus function. Alright, there we go. Yeah, it's not super overt to use the thing. They have these little mini-games, too. You can mash buttons and break your controller and see stuff occur.
You're a complete disgrace, Kakarot! Where is your Saiyan pride? My name is Goku, and I'm from Earth. I'll never join forces with you.
Yeah. I agree, we're from Earth, clearly. We don't have our tail right now, but all Earthlings have tails. I can confirm. No one disagree with me in the comments. I can see you guys typing it. You could not do. Oh, is that not guard? Okay, it's A in this game. Too used to actual fighters trying to hold back the guard. Clearly that's not how it works. Yeah, there's a dodging mechanic in this too. That isn't super helpful. Nice job, Horn. Just stand there with your hands up, dude. Wait, this game has the better commands, doesn't it? I gotta try it at least. Yeah, okay, so it does have the better commands. I did, like, actually no damage to him. When I landed attacks, anyway. I wonder if that was just because it was a a story battle. You get, like, raised stats or something. We're gonna start already going into attack. Oh! Cool. So we got a voice clip or something because we used the Kamehameha during that fight. Nice. Because it matched up with what happened in the story. Yeah, I don't know. So I know this game is better because I played it before, but it's been years, so.
Well, I guess this is it, guys.
Oh.
But I'll keep training in the next world.
I guess we got our chest blown open. While I was busy talking about story things, yes.
What a huge power level! Time to see if all my training with King Kai paid off.
Man, that was a lot of hard training, guys. We already trained with King Kai. I mean, I don't even remember it happening, but I guess it must have. Can we go here? No, of course not. No fun allowed. Hmm. lines.
You have learned well, Goku. Your Kaioken technique surpasses even.
Ooh, that's the original dub name. That's incorrect. It's the Kaioken, not the Kaioken. Oh, jeez, that's gonna bother me.
But don't overuse it, and never go higher than 2x power.
Ooh.
You understand?
Sorry, but even 2x power might not be enough to beat the opponent I have to face.
If only 2 more gauges? Cool. What? Why did it take... I was supposed to equip that. Okay, never mind. I'm an idiot. Why didn't it just... Never mind. I don't even want to know. I bet I was supposed to equip that. Nathan, do you mind stepping off me, dude? Yup, I was supposed to equip that. Okay, makes sense. It never occurred to me that it just wouldn't equip it. Alright. I'm betting square. Alright, nice to see I'm still as lucky as I remember. I'm betting triangle. This is RNG, by the way, as far as I know. Cool, great. I'm betting square again. Hey, I didn't take 1,000 damage at least. Only 800. Trying to learn the cancels, so if it looks like I'm spamming, it's because I am. That's not back, dude. It's during that last kick where it's the overhead. You can actually cancel that and then keep going, but I'm just bad, so. I guess I'll just, you know, take this. Take this all day, dude. Please tell me I don't have to fight Vegeta immediately. Vegeta, can I please put on the Kaioken, dude? Can I call timeout?
His fighting days are over, and that's one down and one to go.
Timeout, dude.
Goku, can't we go somewhere else? We already have to wish another.
Yeah, let's go somewhere else. Yeah, I want to go back to the map.
Wish them back? But Piccolo's gone! We can't use the Dragon Balls!
Krillin, does that mean...
I'll fill you in on the details later.
Oh, thank goodness. There we go. I don't have anything else I can put on. Yep, nope. Alright. Oh, what'd I do? Okay, that wasn't me. Alright, I was trying to figure out how to go faster. I think I got my answer, but a little too fast, huh? Alright, let's go. Let's settle our business here, away from innocent bystanders. The whole planet's gonna blow up, dude. There's no safe distance. Alright, let's see if I remember how to transform. Aha, something's never changed. Then again.
Take this.
Yeah. That was closer than I would have liked. Vegeta's kind of messing us up, dude. I was trying to do the thing that Nappa did to me before. Goku's, it's kind of funny. He just screams, ready, set, go, and then charges the person like a maniac. As you can see, we have a lot of room for growth there.
But how? I am the Prince of all Saiyans, humbled by a clown!
Sounds like a poem.
Let's fight again sometime, Vegeta.
Oh, what's this? I got something. Oh, I unlocked Vegeta. Haha, got him.
Having successfully fended off the Saiyan onslaught, Goku opts to spare Vegeta's life.
Mark my words, you'll pay for this, Kakarot. You and all of your friends.
Krillin, Gohan, and Bulma travel to Namek in the hopes of reviving their fallen friends.
Yeah, clearly we need to save quite often. No, will that take me back to the... Okay, yeah, this is where I wanted to go. I need to go check something real fast.
Oh, practice your techniques!
You may either practice on your own... This will train you how to use the scout to
all
check
right.
health and key energy levels.
I'm going to do some much-needed training, and we'll see you guys next time. It's almost already been 20 minutes. Wow, that's nuts. Alright, hopefully everyone's okay with us doing Budokai 3, because I asked myself and I and no one else. So feel free to rag on me to your heart's desire in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya!